1690 was the year a bell was cast in Chicken. William Bagley was the name, the foundry man that made them. With another five before the lowest was a tenner, set them for a six bill in the old church tower. There was such a gathering, all to bring the new year. And the captain of the ringers was a man named William Jack. 300 years later now it's minor and major, ringing with St Mary and the festival bell. Hold on to the tailing when the treble lift is going. Be sure to watch the changes now you know that she is gone. Look to Sally for a clue, then you'll know just what to do. We'll have to have a silent clue, cause Bob's not here. Is he in the red line? Maybe in the brazen nose valley, but you think of he was practicing from there. 300 years later now it's minor and major, ringing with St Mary and the festival bell. Throughout all Oxfordshire and out across the nation, even in America, maybe Russia too. For every year in August there's another celebration, peace and love, rock and roll, and God works too.